Okay, getting my screen set up here. Hold on a second, just a second. Okay. Hello, everyone. It's me, it's Mark, and I'm here with you for another live stream class. Yay! Before I do anything, I need to know if you can see me and hear me. If you can see me and hear me, please say yes in the chat so I know everything is A-okay. One more time. Oh, gosh. Is that yes, you can see me and hear me? Okay, good, good, good. Okay, all right, Alice. Okay, so I got gosh says yes, Alice says yes. Okay, looks like you can see me and hear me. So that's great. Everything's working all right, Helga. Thank you so much. Well, hello, Seiwu and Air Lady. The green team is here. Mwah, thank you so much. All right, Samuel, hello. Thank you. Esther, hello. Kaden, hello. Okay, great, great, great. Well, I'm here on a Monday. Yeah, so it's not a usual time, but I have some free time right now, so I am here with you. Thank you, Air Lady. All right, all right. Hello, hello, Air Lady. Well, we're going to do, today we're going to do this worksheet. Yes, which one is different? And we did this last week. Last week we did phobias. Today we're doing at home. And you can get this sheet yourself. Yeah, you can get your own sheet. You could print it out or just put it on your desktop on your computer. There is a link. I pinned the link. It's on the top of the chat and you can go right there and actually go to my homepage, my YouTube homepage, and you go to the community page and you will see this right there and you can just take it from my homepage and then just transfer it, just slide it over to your on your computer. So you could have your own copy, or that's okay, you can see it. I'm gonna shrink it down a little bit, but I have this, I will show it up close. So if you don't have it, that's okay, but you can get it if you want it. Yeah, and our topic today is at home. So these things you will find in a home, right? So we're talking about things in a home today. All right, so that is today's plan. Hey, Ava. Hello, Ava. How are you doing? Well, let me say thank you, Green Team, for being here. Thank you for your wonderful support. Yes. Now, before we do anything, we always have a toast for good luck. Yes, we do. So let's do that. Let's have our toast for good luck. So please pick up your beverage. My beverage is coffee, of course. And we will have two toasts. Yes, two toasts. Our first toast is to the green team. Yes, the supporters. You see their names in green. For example, Ava is there. Air Lady is there. Also, I saw Seiwu. So those are the green team. They support me every month. Their name is in green. So let's give the green team a big thank you. So, and also, Gosh, something, I don't know, Gosh. Now, Gosh, I think you are a member, right? But you are using your father's, as a member, you're using your father's name, and your name here doesn't have the green badge, so I'm not sure what's happening, Gosh, but you are a member, but I think the membership is in your father's name. So you have to like get that straightened out, okay, Gosh? Okay, so let's give the green team a big thank you. Yeah, so let's say thank you to the green team. If you don't have a beverage, we can fist bump. Here we go. Cheers, bump, cheers, bump. Yes, and because we had a toast, we have to have a drink. Bottoms up. Okay, now for our second toast. It's for you, yes. Without you, there's no reason for me to be here. That's right. Without you, there's no reason for me to be here. So let's give a big thank you to you. Let's have a fun, interesting, informative, and productive lesson today. Cheers, bump, cheers, bump. Yes, and because we had a toast, we have to have a drink. Bottoms up. All right. That was our toast for good luck. Now we're going to have good luck today. Yes, we are. All right. So let's get to today's lesson, shall we? Here it is right here. And you can see it. And we are doing which one is different. So, or which one doesn't belong. And we have two groups. We have group one, and group two. One and two. And group one is a crib, a bed, a bathtub, and a dresser. One more time. A crib, a bed, a bathtub, and a dresser. Now, which one doesn't belong and why? Which one doesn't belong and why? So I want you in the chat to tell me which one of the four doesn't belong. So, hey, Mariano, how you doing? Mariano, cheers, cheers, cheers. Good to see you. Now, if this is the first time you are here and you've never done this before, I will give you a simple explanation. So, for example, blue, green, bicycle, purple. Blue, green, bicycle, purple. Blue, green, bicycle, purple. Which one doesn't belong? It's bicycle because it's transportation and these three are colors. So this one doesn't belong because it's a bicycle and these three are colors. So that's what we're doing here. So we have a crib, a bed, a bathtub, and a dresser. Which one doesn't belong and why? Let's see. Do we have some answers in the chat? Let's see. Okay, Ava says a crib because it's for a child. Okay, good. But I don't know, like a bathtub, children use a bathtub, and a dresser, children use a dresser, don't they? Okay, let's see. Now, Air Lady says, I think a dresser because the dress is to keep clothing. Okay, good. So, okay, Air Lady. So Air Lady says, I think a dresser because a dresser is used to keep clothing, right? So a dresser is used to keep clothing where a crib is not, a bed is not, a bathtub is not, but a dresser, the purpose for the dresser is to keep clothing. That's right, Air Lady. Good one. Alice says, a bathtub doesn't belong because it doesn't belong in the room. Okay, good. So a crib belongs, for example, let's say a bedroom. So a crib belongs in a bedroom, a bed belongs in a bedroom, a dresser belongs in a bedroom, but not a bathtub. No. Okay, good. Oh, Lolly's in the house. Mwah, hello, Lolly. Oh, you overslept. That's okay. We just started, Lolly. We just started. We started about 10 minutes ago, so no problem. Helga says, a bathtub because it's not a piece of furniture, but sanitary equipment. Nice, yes. So a crib is furniture. A bed is furniture. A dresser is furniture. But a bathtub is not furniture. It's more, I'm not sure, Helga, we don't really say sanitary equipment. It's maybe more like a, what's the word I'm looking for? Not utility, like a appliance. I don't know. Like in the kitchen, appliances are a refrigerator, an oven, a microwave, a blender, a coffee maker. Those are appliances. What would we call a bathtub? I don't know. That's a good question. But when you say sanitary equipment, I understand, because the purpose of the bathtub is to keep us clean, wash us, right? Take off the dirt. Yeah, so that's what sanitary equipment does. It takes away the dirt. So that's good, Helga. I'm not sure what we call a bathtub. I know we call a refrigerator an appliance, but I'm not sure what we call a bathtub. Okay. Let's see, Ava, a bathtub because it's made of metal, okay? Katie, I think the bathtub because it's a place in the bathroom and not in the bedroom. Very good. Okay, good. We're doing group one, gosh. So we have two groups, group one and group two. So we're now doing group one, gosh, group one. Lolly says, dresser because there is no B in it. Okay, crib has a B, bed has a B, bathtub has a B. Dresser has no B. No, it doesn't. Good one. Helga says, a dresser because it's not for lying people in, but for storing clothes in. Yes. So it's not, it's not for people to lie down. It's not for people to lie down. So that's better, Helga. Lie down. So for example, a crib, babies lie down in a crib. A bed, older people lie down in a bed. And a bathtub, we lie down in the bathtub to relax. Yeah, very good. Okay, Esther. Okay, Ava, a bathtub because it is in the bathroom. Yes, a bathtub because it is in the bathroom. Very good, Katie. Okay, Ava says, a bathtub because we use water in it. Yes, Ava, very good. A bathtub because it holds water. It holds water. So, for example, my tumbler holds coffee. Well, it holds liquid, right? It can hold water. It can hold liquid, right? So, right now, there's coffee in it. So, right now, my tumbler is holding coffee. Yeah, so a bathtub holds water, where a crib holds a baby, a bed holds people, a dresser holds clothing, but a bathtub holds liquid, water. So I like it. That's very good, Ava. Very, very good. Alfana, hello. Bathtub, because it's not useful. Whoa. Bathtub is the most useful, I think. I think I know Alfana is thinking. We can use a shower, right? We don't have to use a bathtub. We can use a shower. But we need to use a bed. A baby needs to use a crib. And our clothes, we need a dresser for our clothing. So I can understand now, right? So we can use a shower. We don't have to use a bathtub for sure. Okay, good. All right, Dalva. Hello, Dalva. Mwah. Dalva says, a bathtub is different than the other objects. Why, Dalva? So that's the important thing. That's what I need. I need to know. Why? I need to know why. Lolly says, a dresser because you can't lie down in it and relax. No, only little people. If you're like little people can, I guess, lie down in a dresser. But yeah, very good, Lolly. That's right. Okay. Seiwu says, a crib because I'm already grown up. So, Seiwu says, I don't need a crib. Very good. But Seiwu needs a bed. Seiru needs a bathtub and Seiru needs a dresser, but Seiru does not need a crib because she's all grown up now. Very good. All right. Lolly says a bathtub because you need water to use it. That's right. Bathtub needs water. No water, no bathtub. That's right. No water, no bathtub. Oh, Ava, I like it. Ava says a dresser because it has shelves. Not shelves, drawers. No, so Ava, a shelf would be like on a bookcase, right? So a shelf, right? It's just a piece of wood that comes out and you could put things on it, right? That's a shelf. But a dresser has drawers. So a drawer, it comes out and it goes in and out. So these are drawers, dresser, drawers. Okay. Alfana, bathtub because it's in the bathroom. That's right, where crib, bed, and dresser, they're in the bedroom. Okay, gosh, we are doing group one right now, gosh, okay? So gosh, I want to know the difference or which one doesn't belong in a crib or for a crib, a bed, a bathtub, and a dresser. Okay, gosh, we're doing group one. A crib, a bed, a bathtub, and a dresser. So please, please do group one. All right, gosh, group one. A crib, a bed, a bathtub, and a dresser. Which one doesn't belong and why? Okay, Helga, good question. So people lie, L-I-E, and we lay things down. Okay, so that it's very difficult. So people lie down. We lay things down. Let me write that on the board. Okay, I'm going to write this on the board because I think this happens often. Okay, so people lie down. Okay, so people lie down. So, I'm going to lie down in the bed. I'm going to lie down on the sofa. I'm going to lie down on the floor, okay? But we'll say people, people lay down things. So I'm gonna lay this down on the table. So this is a thing, right? This is a clipboard. This is a clipboard, and I'm gonna lay it down on the table. There it is. I laid it down. So I'm a person, I'm a person, right? And so I laid down my clipboard. Yeah. I'm a person, I'm going to lie down on the sofa. So, people lie down, people lay down things. Okay, let's see, get back. Okay, Lolly says, bathtub because it's not in the bedroom, very good. Okay, I think we got it, I think we are good. Leonardo, hello. Okay, good. Ava. Okay, good job, everyone. Samuel says bathtub is used in the bathroom, but not in the rest of the rooms. Good. That's right. So, the bathtub is used in the bathroom, but not in the rest of the rooms. Very good. Okay, that was one. Let's go to two, shall we? Let's go group too. I'm doing good, Henry. How are you doing, Henry? Okay, so here we go. Group number two. Okay, gosh. Okay, good. All right, so gosh. Okay, before we go to, I want to read gosh's answer. I think dresser because it's not used to lying in. Okay, wait, gosh. So a dresser because people do not lie down in it. Okay, so gosh. A dresser because people do not lie down in it. Very good. That's a good answer. Because babies lie down in a crib. Bigger people lie down in a bed. And people lie down in a bathtub. So that's a good one, gosh. That's good. So clothing, we lay down clothing in a dresser, but people lie down in a crib, bed, and bathtub. So good. Okay, let's go to group number two. All right, there's group number two. And the items are in group two, a calendar, a television, a paint roller, a mirror. One more time. A calendar, a television, a paint roller, a mirror. Which one doesn't belong and why? Which one doesn't belong and why? Uh-oh, Seiru, that is dangerous. Don't lie down in the bathtub. It is dangerous. Okay, Alice is on the board. A paint roller doesn't belong because it is just used for painting. Okay. Lolly says a television because there's no R in it. Calendar has an R. Paint roller has an R. Mirror has an R. Television, no R. Very good, Lolly. Alice says paint roller because it's used for just painting. Calendar, let's see. Calendars, they're used for keeping the date, right? So keeping which day it is. Also, we use a calendar to remind us of things, right? If you have a doctor's appointment. So we use a calendar to remind us of things and to keep track of what day it is, right? Television, we watch a television. Mirror, we use a mirror to look at ourselves. But a paint roller is used to paint. Okay, good. Ava, Ava says her husband also falls asleep in the bathtub, which is not safe. Don't fall asleep in the bathtub, please. Don't do that. Don't fall asleep in the bathtub. Katie says, I think paint roller because it's used in painting and the others are used to see. Yeah, good. Nice one. We look at a calendar, right? We look at the television and we look at the mirror. So very good. Yes, I like it. Helga says, a paint roller because it's not flat and doesn't hang on the wall. Very good answers, everyone. Yeah, a calendar is flat. It hangs on the wall. A television is flat, and it can hang on the wall. And a mirror is flat and hangs on the wall. But a paint roller is round. Yeah, and it doesn't hang on the wall. Very good. It paints the wall. Very good. I like it. Let's see. Lolly, a television because you need electricity to use it. Calendar, no electricity. Paint roller, no electricity. A mirror, no electricity. Yay, good one, Lolly. Let me go back here. I have to find. Air Lady, I think the paint roller because calendar, TV, and mirror can be found in the bedroom. Yeah, very good. Where the paint roller is maybe in the garage. Yeah, Air Lady. I like that answer. Very good. See, there's no wrong answers. It's just your imagination, what you think about these things. So fantastic, fantastic. And so what? Let me tell you again, what we're doing here, what you are doing, you are using your critical thinking skills. That's right. You are using your critical thinking skills. And I just want to tell you, this is a new book based on which one is different. Yeah, so you could do all these at home, lots of practice. And what we are doing right now, we are using our critical thinking for English language. Yeah, for learning English, we're using our critical thinking to learn. All right. Okay. Let's see. Lolly says, okay, let me go back. I need to go back a little bit. Okay, Lolly says, okay, television because for it uses electricity. Ava says, a calendar because it's made from paper. Yes, yes, I like it. I like that, Ava. Seru says, a paint roller because it's not in the room. Yep, it's maybe in the garage, outside. Yes. All right, Lolly says, a paint roller because you need something else to use it. Oh, yeah, I like it, Lolly. I like it a lot. A paint roller needs paint, but a calendar is just a calendar. A TV is just a television, and a mirror is just a mirror, but a paint roller needs paint. Fantastic answer. My mouth is getting dry. Let's see. Ava, a mirror because I can see myself, my face, my body. Good, good. Oh, okay. Seru says she just takes a short little, maybe Seru, she in the bath, she just closes her eyes, right? So Seru, you are not sleeping. You are just closing your eyes in the bath, right? Okay, that's safe. Don't fall asleep. It's okay just to close your eyes. All right. Dalva, a paint roller because the paint is used for painting and the others are not. Yes, Dalva, that's right. So the purpose of the paint roller is to paint, where the other, where calendar, TV, and mirror are used to look at, used to watch. Yeah. Oh, I like this one. Dafka says a paint roller isn't essential. Okay, I like it. I like that one. We need a calendar, right? Today, yeah, we need a TV, right? We need a TV and we need a mirror. So, but a paint roller, we can get away without a paint roller. Very good. I like that one. Okay, Gosh says, I think dresser is not for a line. Oh, okay, okay. Gosh says, okay, a paint roller because it's used to paint walls. We can not hand paint. Okay, yeah, so we need, so Gosh says we need the paint roller to paint the walls, right? Where we can't really use our hands. But with the, right, so we don't want to put our hands in the paint and then try to paint the wall with our hands. No, 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 no. But with the calendar, we use our hand, right? We use our hand to change the date, right? We change the calendar with our hands. We change the channel on the TV with our hands. And maybe for the mirror, we can adjust the mirror with our hand, but we don't want to paint with our hands. So good one. I like that. Gosh, very good. Very, very good. Let's see. Ava, paint roller because it has a handle. Yes, the others do not have a handle. Lolly, a paint roller because we don't use it every day in everyday life. I like it. I like it. Yes, we use a calendar every day, don't we? We use the TV every day, don't we? We use a mirror every day, don't we? But we do not use a paint roller every day, unless you're a professional painter, right? If it's your job, if you are a professional painter, then you use one every day. But if you're not, you don't. So good answer. Oh, Cece, thank you. Cece, you should get this book at Amazon.com. You will like it, Cece. You will like this book for sure, for sure. So Cece, please get the book. There's lots of writing for you to do. Lots of critical thinking for you to do. Lots of English practice for you to do. Yeah, lots of vocabulary for you to learn and to use. Okay, well, I think you guys did great. I think we have lots of great answers. So let's go to part two. Let's go, or step two. You can see we have step one, which one is different? Which one doesn't belong, right? This is step one. Now, step two. Write sentences that include three items that belong in the same group from the above vocabulary. Now, one more time. Please listen carefully. Let me get a bit of water. Okay. The directions for step two. Write sentences that include three items that belong in the same group. For example, in group one, if we say crib, bed, and dresser belong together, and bathtub doesn't because it holds water, for example. So we don't use bathtub, we use crib, bed, and dresser. So we need to make a sentence based on those three. So there's an example. You can see I wrote an example, and my example sentence is, the baby is in the crib, the parents are in bed, and my shirts are in the dresser. Okay, my example sentence one more time. I'm using three items, three things from the group one. So I'm using crib, I'm using bed, and I'm using dresser. And my sentence is, the baby is in the crib, the parents are in bed, and my shirts are in the dresser. That's my sentence. So three vocabulary words, one sentence. Okay, Lolly, we're doing group one. Oh, okay. I see. Okay, you're still... I got it, Lolly. Okay, a paint roller requires the use of muscles. Okay, yeah. Good. Okay, Helga. Let's see. Okay, here's Helga's sentence. Okay, so part two, group one. So I'm gonna write that down. We are now doing part two, group one. Okay, that's what we're doing right now. Part two, group one. Helga, so we're using three words, three vocabulary. Vocabulary items in one sentence. Okay. Let's see. Okay, and Helga is there. Okay, Helga says, the cat could sleep anywhere in the crib, in the bed, in the bathtub, but the most of all liked to get into the dresser. But most, Oh, okay, okay, Helga, I understand. Okay, good. That's very clever. Okay, here we go. Okay, we have to fix your sentence just a little bit. Helga, the cat could sleep anywhere, in the crib, in the bed, in the bathtub, but its most favorite place is in the dresser. But its most favorite place is in the dresser. That's okay, Helga. No problem. We're not doing dictation. Helga, this is not dictation, so that's okay. So long sentences are A-okay, Helga. Don't worry. But we're using three words. You used every word, but that's okay, Helga. Good practice for you. Okay, Air Lady says, my sister takes care of the baby in... Okay, let's see. My sister takes care of the baby in the crib. My brother uses paint roller. The paint wall. Oh, okay, Air Lady, I want you to just use group one. Okay, group one words. Okay, so group one vocabulary. Crib, a crib, a bed, a bathtub, a dresser. That's group one vocabulary items. Yeah, so three vocabulary items in one sentence. Group one, so that is crib, bed, bathtub, dresser. Crib, bed, bathtub, dresser. So those are the four in group one. So use three of the four. Use three of the four. Yeah, okay, Dalva. So Dalva said, oh, please write on the whiteboard. So part two, group one. Write three vocabulary items. So there's four vocabulary items. Crib, bed, bathtub, dresser. So choose three that belong together and write one sentence. One sentence. Three vocabulary items, one sentence. But its most famous, why am I saying famous? Favorite. Ah, I can't believe it. My mouth is acting strange. But its most favorite place is in the dresser. Favorite. Helga, favorite. Ava, every day I use a bathtub, dresser, and bed too. Very good. Okay, great. Ava used three vocabulary items that go together. Yes. Ava used three vocabulary, three of these that go together. She used three of these that go together. I use a bathtub, a dresser, and bed. Every day I use a bathtub, a dresser, and a bed too. Okay, good, Air Lady. No problem, Air Lady. Don't say sorry. Do not say sorry. That's no problem. Esther, after getting out of the bathtub, I take my clothes in the dresser and finally go to bed. Esther, very good. Okay, so actually, Esther, we say I get my clothes from the dresser, not take, get, okay? So, Esther, very good sentence, but let's change take to get, all right? After getting out of the bathtub, I get my clothes from the dresser. So we want to say from the dresser and finally go to bed. After getting out of the bathtub, I get my clothes from the dresser. I get my clothes from the dresser. I get my clothes from the dresser. I get my clothes from the dresser and go to bed. Good, good sentence. Lolly says, when the baby is asleep in his crib, I can relax in the bathtub and after that go to bed. Very good, Lolly. When the baby is asleep in his crib, I can relax in the bathtub. So relaxing, we don't say relaxing, relax. Good sentence. Okay, Isfanos. I need to sleep in the bed, but I haven't finished my homework yet. Okay, good. Mariano, my daughter is in bed, my pants are in the dresser, and I am in the bathtub. Good, good. Okay, Mariano, this is not a room. It's a piece of furniture. So it's not a room, it's just a dresser. It's furniture, all right? Good sentence, Mariano. So one more time. I like that sentence a lot. My daughter is in bed. My pants are in the dresser. And I am in the bathtub. I like that sentence. Excellent. That's a fun sentence. I keep my jacket in the dresser. Okay, good, good. I kept. Okay, that's okay. But I think it's better to say, I keep my jacket in the dresser. I keep my jacket in the dresser. Alice, I have a soft bed for sleeping and my baby has a crib in my room too and we can put all our clothes in the dresser. Yeah, Alice, very good. Okay, let's see, Defka says, crib, bed, and dresser gets you warmer. Okay, I like it, I like it. Manome says, I always use a bed, a crib, bathtub, and dresser. Okay, Manome, I always use a bed, a crib, a bathtub, and a dresser. So we want all right? Manome, Ava, I take a shower in a bathtub, then I take my pajamas from a dresser and go to bed. Go to a bed, all right? Mary, hey Mary, long time no see. Mary, good to see you today. I need a bed, a dresser, and a crib for my new apartment. Very good, I like it. Katie, the baby is crying in the crib, so I get up from bed and take the diapers that are in the dresser. I like it, Katie. Air Lady, I make my bed every morning. I keep my clothes in the dresser and clean my bathtub. Okay, Air Lady, good one. We got to fix your sentence a little bit. Okay, Air Lady, are you ready? Here we go. I make my bed every morning. I keep my clothes in the dresser and I clean my bathtub. One more time, Air Lady. I make my bed every morning. I keep my clothes in the dresser and I clean my bathtub. Yeah, Lolly, relax, good. Ava says, I bought a bed, a dresser, a bathtub many years ago. Very good, so you guys are doing very, very well. I like it. Cece, I'm sorry, okay. Oh, you're working. Okay, Cece, thank you for stopping by and saying hello. Mwah. One more time, Cece, thank you for dropping by to say hello. Thank you for dropping by to say hello. Okay, Dalva, I need to buy a new dresser to put my album baby, and I remember now I really need to buy a new bed too. Okay, Dalva, I need to buy a new dresser to put my baby's clothes in, and I remember now I really need to buy a new bed too. Okay, Dalva, a little, okay, we gotta fix it a little bit, Dalva. I need to buy a new dresser to put my baby's clothes in. I also remember I need a new bed too. I also remember I need a new bed too. Okay, Air Lady. I make my bed. Good, good, Air Lady. I make my bed every morning. I keep my clothes in a dresser and clean my bathtub. Perfect, Air Lady. Nice, nice, nice. You did it. You did it. Okay, great job. Oh, baby photos. Okay, okay, Dalva. Okay, I got it now. Okay, I need... Okay, Dalva, thank you. I need to buy a new dresser to put my baby photos in. And I remember I really need a new bed too. Okay, that's much better. Okay, Dalva. Yeah, yeah. Okay, good, good. So, baby albums. Yeah, okay, right, right. I wasn't thinking about a photo album. Maybe it's better to say photo album. Okay, photo album. Alfano, okay, a lot of house chores. Okay, you got a lot of house chores to do. Okay, yeah, yeah, photo album. Yeah, okay, got it, Dalva. Okay, now let's do group two. All right, so let's do, now it's time for group two. So part two, group two. And our words are calendar, calendar, got it mixed up. So we got calendar, TV, paint roller, and mirror. Okay, so those are our next group of words. Okay, so again, like here you did three vocabulary items, one sentence. So our vocabulary items are calendar, TV, paint roller, and mirror. So I want to see your sentences using three of these. Use three of these, right? We got calendar, TV, paint roller, mirror. So please use three of the four, three of the four, three of the four, three of the four. So choose three and make a sentence. Samuel says, my baby woke up and I took her to the bathtub and I washed her. And finally, I chose good clothes for her from the dresser and we went to watch television. Okay, good, good. All right. Helga, I removed the calendar, TV, and mirror from the walls and took a paint roller in my hand to paint the walls in the room. Okay. Dalva, I don't know how to get understand. Okay, Dalva, hold on one more time. I will explain to you one more time. Hold on, Dalva, real quick, hold on. Mary says, baby jumped from the crib and ran toward the bed near to my dresser. Whoa, so the baby jumped from his crib and ran toward the bed near my dresser. Oh, that's dangerous. Gosh says, my daughter is in bed, my pants are in the dresser, and I am in the bathtub, the baby is crying in it. Uh-oh. Gosh, better go get the baby. The baby's in the bathtub. Get the baby out of the bathtub. Kayleen, I'm looking at myself in the mirror when I see an event on TV, so I run to the calendar to see what day the event will be. Yeah, good, 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 good. Umesh, I saw images of calendar and mirror on TV. Okay, Umesh, it's better to say pictures. So images, it's better to say pictures, Umesh. I saw pictures of a calendar and a mirror on TV. Okay, one more time, Umesh. I saw pictures of a calendar and mirror on TV. Oh, Dalva, thank you so much. So, okay, so Dalva, I'm sorry. I need to explain this better. Sorry. Okay. If you look, okay, part two now. Part two is choose three words and make one sentence. So we have calendar, TV, paint roller, mirror. So use three and make one sentence, right? So for example, Ava said, I have a mirror in the bathroom, a TV in the living room, and a calendar on the table. So here's Ava. I have a mirror, TV, calendar. So she's using three of the items in one sentence. So one more time. I have a mirror in the bathroom, a TV in the living room, and a calendar on the table. Very good. Okay, Air Lady. I write all my appointments on a calendar. Yes, I do too. Me too. That is the best way to do it, right? So that way you don't forget, right? We write events on the calendar so we do not forget. Rachel, thank you, Rachel, so much. I appreciate your kind support. I do, Rachel, thanks. Cheers, cheers. So Rachel, you gotta get this book for your students. Yeah, you could photocopy this, it's okay. It says, I give permission to photocopy. So you can ask your students the same thing, like which one doesn't belong and why, and ask them why they think it doesn't belong. So Rachel, Amazon.com, critical thinking for English language students, lots of writing practice, discussion practice, vocabulary practice. There are 15 verb tenses to practice, so check it out. Get them for your students. Uh-oh, we got some jets. We got some jets flying. So Ava says, I use a mirror, a TV, and a calendar every day. Me too. Me too, Ava. Dalva, no problem. No problem. Okay, Gosh, wait, I missed what Gosh said. Gosh says, Monday worksheets at, yeah. So right now, Monday's worksheets, 11 a.m., that's right. For now, next month it's gonna change, but for now, my schedule always changes, so I'm sorry about that. Always Tuesdays and Fridays, that's not gonna change. But Mondays and Saturdays are going to change. Okay, let's see. Seiwu, when I look at my calendar, I feel that time flies. My face is in the mirror, shows my age. Whoa, that's a poem. Okay, Seiwu, when I look at my calendar, I feel that time flies. My face in the mirror shows my age. Whoa, I like it. That is poetry. That's poetry, Seiwu. One more time. I got to read this one more time. When I look at my calendar, when I look at the calendar, I feel that time flies. My face in the mirror shows my age. Wow, wow. Beautiful, Seiwu. Mwah. One more time. I got to read this one more time. When I look at the calendar, I feel that time flies. My face in the mirror shows my age. Fantastic. Okay, Mariana. I need a television to inform myself in an audio-visual way. A mirror to observe myself and the calendar to know the current date and project myself towards future dates. Okay. Defka, calendar makes using paper, but TV, mirror, and paint room makes using hard. Ah, okay. So a calendar is made by paper. TV, mirror, and paint roller are made by harder things. Good. Usually I don't watch TV. Me too, Air Lady. I have no time. Me too, Air Lady. Manome, first I will use the paint roller on the wall and put a calendar on the wall after watching TV. I have a mirror in the bedroom. Or in the bathroom, sorry. I have a mirror in the bathroom. Let's see, Lolly. A man was using a paint roller to paint a wall while in the next room. His wife was putting on makeup and watching TV at the same time. Oh, Lolly, you guys are like excellent sentences. One more time. Lolly says, a man was using a paint roller to paint a wall. While in the next room, his wife was putting on makeup and watching TV at the same time. Air Lady says, I love to see my face in the mirror. Okay, good. Air Lady, one more time. I love to see my face in the mirror. One more time, Air Lady. I love to see my face in the mirror. In the mirror. Yeah, Sebu. Beautiful sentence, Sebu. Beautiful. Mwah. Umesh, you need electricity for TV, for calendar, and a mirror. Air Lady, sometimes I use the paint roller to paint the wall in the bedroom. In my bedroom. In my bedroom. In my bedroom. In my bedroom. Okay. Mariano, thank you. Mariano, get your book, please. Mariano, get your book. Check it out and do it at home. Do it at home. I love to see my face in the mirror. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Let's now do part three, shall we? Part three. Here we go. Part three. Now I'm going to erase this and we're going to do part three. And part three, we're going to use one word, one sentence. One word, one sentence. Yeah, we're going to use all the words. One word, one sentence. So that's eight sentences, everyone. Eight sentences. All right. So here we... So, for example, sentence one. So we're doing part three now. Or step three. Sorry. Step three. Eight sentences. Eight vocabulary. Let's call it key vocabulary. Let's call it key vocabulary because these are the important words, okay? So let's call it key vocabulary. That's better. I need to change that based on the key vocabulary. So key vocabulary. Eight key vocabulary. Eight sentences. Okay, eight key vocabulary, eight sentences. So we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And the key vocabulary, a crib, a bed, a bathtub, a dresser, a calendar, A television. A paint roller. A mirror. Okay, so let's do, and I want you, please, like, okay, Helga, good. So Helga won. So let's keep track, okay? So please write the number and then the sentence, okay? So number, sentence number one, use crib. Sentence number two, use bed. Sentence number three, use bathtub. Sentence number four, use dresser. Sentence number five, use calendar. Sentence number six, use television. Sentence number seven, use paint roller. And sentence number eight, use mirror. So keep, so please write the number and then the sentence, okay? That way we can keep track. Everyone can learn from each other. So let's keep track. So for example, Helga has one and she says, a crib is for babies. Yes, yes, yes. So one and then Helga's sentence, a crib is for babies. Sentence one, we're using crib. Thank you, Gosh. Okay, let's use the numbers. I want to see number one, all right? Okay, Ava, come on, let's all, everyone, please put the number and then your sentence, okay? Number and sentence. Number and sentence. Please write the number. Okay, Ava, please write your number. Okay, I'm not going to read the sentence unless I see a number, okay? I will only read the sentence if there's a number. Okay, good. Ava put three. I use a bathtub every day. Good, good, good. I want to see a number or I won't read it. Sewu, one. If I had a baby, I would buy a great crib. All right, nice. So say, if I had a baby, if I had a baby. Okay, Raphael, I used to bite my crib when I was a baby. Very good. Lolly, one, it would be awesome for me to sleep in a crib again, but I am too old now. Okay, Ava, one. We had three cribs for our three children. Good, good. Okay, so we had three cribs for our three children. Good, so not the, okay? So Ava, we had three cribs for our three children. Very good. Kayleen, a crib is made of wood. All right, so, or you could say a crib is wooden. A crib is wooden or a crib is made of wood. Okay, Kayleen, so choose one. A crib is wooden or a crib is made of wood. Umesh, one. A baby slept in a crib. Helga, one. A crib is for babies. Two. A bed is for children and adults. Three. The bath holds 100 liters of water. Four, a dresser is for storing clothes in it. All excellent, Helga. Samuel, there is a cute baby in the crib. Esther, two, the bed should be comfortable for a smooth sleep. Yes. Ava, two, our bed is very comfortable. Our bed is very comfortable. Noah, Gosh, one, a baby slept in the bed. A baby slept in the bed. Voila, four. I got my clothes from the dresser and got dressed in front of the mirror. Samuel, two. My bed was messy. My bed was messy. Umesh, two. We make the bed every day. We make the bed every day. Gosh, two. A bed is very comfortable. Good, Gosh. A bed is very comfortable. Very good, Gosh. Okay, Salawat 6. I like to watch movies on television. Okay, good. 6. I like to watch movies on television. I like to watch movies on television. Ava's sentence is a tongue twister. Our bed is very comfortable. Lolly, 2. I don't like... Oh, okay, I don't like to get out of bed early in the morning. Good, get. Lolly, I don't like to get out of bed early in the morning. I don't like to get out of bed in the morning. No problem. Don't say sorry, Katie. Do not say sorry. Yeah, good, Lolly. Get. Gosh, 6. I like to watch movies on television. I like to watch movies on television. Ava, 4. A dresser is full of clothes. A dresser is full of clothes. You're very welcome, Gosh. No problem. I'm happy to help you, Gosh. 4. A dresser is full of clothes. Samuel, 3. There is not any bathtubs in the bathroom. Okay, Gosh. No, Samuel. There is no bathtub in my bathroom. There is no bathtub in my bedroom. Bathroom. There is no bathtub in my bathroom. There is no bathtub in my bathroom. Umesh. A bathtub is for bathing. A bathtub is for bathing. Karim, 2. My bed is comfortable. My bed is comfortable. Gosh, a bathtub is for bathing. A bathtub is for bathing. Oh, Rita's here. How are you doing, Rita? Mwah, good to see you, Rita. Yay. Rita says, news on TV, a baby was kidnapped and kept in the dresser along with the paint roller. The mother was able to see the kidnapper in the mirror. Oh no, that's scary, Rita. Air Lady, 5. I always keep my calendar on the table. Good. I always keep my calendar on the table. Samuel, 4. I need a dresser again. Oh, I need a new dresser again. I need a new dresser again. Very good. Okay, Ava, 5. My daughter sent me a calendar from her photos. Okay, Ava, I understand. Ava, my daughter sent me a calendar of her photos. Or a calendar made from her photos. Yeah. So, my daughter sent me a calendar made from her photos. My daughter sent me a calendar made from her photos. Sewu. Lolly, 6. I never watch TV. I prefer to surf on YouTube and attend Mark's class. Thank you for doing that, Lolly. Mwah. Love you, Lolly. Thank you for doing that. Gosh, 4. My dresser is old. Very good, Gosh. Ava, 6. TV is full of bad news. That is very true. TV is full of bad news. TV is full of bad news. Samuel, 5. A calendar shows us the time is so short. It's true. It's scary. Samuel, very, very true. I agree 100%. Manome, 7. Sometimes I use a paint roller. I like a mirror very much. Okay. All right. Devka, my baby is still sleeping in the crib. Raphael, 8. There's a lot of mirrors in the gym that I attend. Yes. People are always like, they're working out, looking at themselves in the mirror. That's right. That is, Raphael, that is very, very true. I like that. One more time, Raphael says, 8. There's a lot of mirrors in the gym that I attend. One more time. There's a lot of mirrors. There are a lot of mirrors. Sorry. There are mirrors, plural, right? More than one. So, Raphael, you should say, there are a lot of mirrors in the gym I attend. There are a lot of mirrors in the gym that I attend. Kadeen, 3. My television is used as a mirror. I like it. Yeah, from her photos. Yes, Ava. Yeah, a lot of bad news. Very good. Okay, Mary, 1. I am going to gift a crib for my next door. Neighbor. Next door neighbor, Mary. I am going to gift a crib for my next door neighbor. That's very kind of you. Very kind, Mary. Okay, Helga, 5. I have a calendar application on my phone. 6. I don't watch TV. 7. The roller is needed when painting the walls. 8. The mirror is a favorite thing for women and children. Helga, nicely done, Helga. All excellent sentences. Excellent. Gosh, there are a lot of mirrors in the gym that I attend. There are a lot of mirrors in the gym that I attend. Umesh, 7. Paint roller. A paint roller is dipped in paint. A paint roller is dipped in paint. Yes, very good. Ava, 7. Sometimes I use a paint roller. Okay, Defka, 3. A bathtub is very useful for relieving body stress. For relieving body stress. 5, Kadeem. I need a calendar to mark important things. Yes, or dates, actually. Important dates. I need a calendar to mark important dates. Ava, 8. I have a small mirror on my handbag. In my handbag, Ava, in. I have a small mirror in my handbag. Devka, 4. My dresser is made by using... Okay, Devka, my dresser is made of wood. My dresser is made of wood. My dresser is made of wood. Okay, Umesh. 8 animals can't... Okay, 8. 8. Animals can't recognize their image in a mirror. Umesh. Animals can't recognize their image in a mirror. In a mirror. Esther, my dresser is tidy. Nice. You're welcome, Helga. Nice sentences. What would we do without a mirror? Good one, gosh. We would have a messy face without a mirror. I would have lots of cuts on my face. I would have lots of cuts on my face. Sewu, 8. Ah, that is Snow White. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the prettiest in the world? No, it goes... Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest one of all? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest? Who is the fairest one of all? Who is the fairest one of all? Mirror, mirror on the wall. That's a talking mirror, yes. It's a talking mirror. It's a mirror that can see everything. A mirror that can see everything. Rita, in the calendar we can memorize major life events, and in the mirror we can see small details in the face. Very good. See, you guys are using critical thinking skills. Yes, you guys are using critical thinking. Very good. You Doing great, everyone. I'm very excited to see your sentences. Excellent, excellent. Okay, Esther, number 7. I need a paint roller for a lick of painting in my kitchen. Ah, a lick of painting. Ah, lick of. I wouldn't use that, Esther. I need a paint roller to paint my kitchen. Let's do that. I wouldn't say lick. I know what you're thinking, but it doesn't work in this situation. So, Esther, let's do a clear, simple sentence, okay? Let's do something that's very easy to understand, okay? Esther, I need a paint roller to paint my kitchen. I need a paint roller to paint my kitchen. I need a paint roller to paint my kitchen. Oh no, Dalva, I didn't see. Let me go back, Dalva, sorry. I have to go back. I missed it. Where is your sentence, Dalva? Okay, I'm going back. I missed it a long time ago. I'm sorry, Dalva. Going back, 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 back. Way back. Ah, I see it, Dalva. Number 6. I really love to watch TV. Okay, I really love to watch TV, especially to watch films. Okay, here we go, Dalva. Number 6. I really love watching TV, especially for watching films. I really love watching TV, especially for watching films. One more time, Dalva. I really love watching TV, especially for watching films. Nice, Dalva. Okay, good, 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 good. All right, well, I need a paint roller to paint my kitchen. Yes, Esther, perfect. Well, I'm looking at the clock. I think I need to go now. Raphael, there are a lot of calendars in my kitchen that I gained these days from some place where I bought things. Okay, Raphael, your sentence a little like confusing, a little long. There are a lot of calendars in my kitchen that I got from places where I bought things. There are a lot of calendars in my kitchen from places where I bought things. 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 Okay, Defka. 8. Okay. Before I go out, I check the mirror. Before I go out, I check my mirror. Okay, here we go. That's simple. And many, many, many people, we should always do this. Defka. Before I go out, I check my mirror. Or before I go out, I check the mirror. Before I go out, I check the mirror. Before I go out, I check the mirror. Lolly, mirror, tell me, am I the most beautiful woman in the kingdom? Yes, you are, Lolly. You are the most beautiful in your land. You are the most beautiful in your land. Oh, thank you, Mary. I watch Mark Kulik's classes on the television. That's a great sentence. Oh, gosh, thank you. I forgot about the poll. Thank you, thank you. Okay, good idea. Before we go, we're going to look at the poll, everyone. So thank you, gosh. Thank you so much. Okay, we had a poll. Yes, I wanted you to finish the sentence. It's true. Well, I think it's true, Lolly. I have a feeling. My heart tells me it's true. Lolly, My heart tells me it's true. Yes, so today's poll, here we go. At the top of the chat, there's a blue box, and you guys finish the sentence. So what was the most popular sentence? Number one, the most popular sentence was, I need a new bed. 41% of the people said, I need a new bed. The second most popular, television. I need a new television. I need a new television. The third most popular, dresser. I need a dresser. Or new, sorry. I need a new dresser. I need a new dresser. And the fourth was, I need a new mirror. I need a new mirror. So thank you so much for answering the poll, for doing the poll. I really appreciate it. And one more time, I need a new bed was the most, number one. Then number two was, I need a new television. Number three was, I need a new dresser. And number four was, I need a new mirror. Okay, yeah. Lolly, you have a big, big heart. Lolly, big, big heart. Okay, thank you so much, everyone. We did it. Yep, you guys did it. You did a lot of practice with this, with these vocabulary, these key vocabulary. Yes, the key vocabulary. That is the important. That is the target vocabulary, the key vocabulary. Right here, you guys made sentences. You used critical thinking skills. Yeah, so well done, everyone. If you like doing this kind of thing, please get my book. Yeah, get my book, amazon.com. Check it out. Which one is different? Lots of practice for you, so much. So please, please check it out. Okay, Ava, thank you so much. I do my best. Raphael, people love giving calendars to me in shops, grocery, and drugstores. Yes, that is true. It's advertising. It's advertising. Mariano, thank you very much, and thank you for your kind, kind support. Thank you so much. Mwah. All right, well, I will be back tomorrow, everybody. Tomorrow, Tuesday, August 31st, 5 p.m. Japan time. Air Lady, thank you so much. Mwah. Green Team, right? The Green Team, you see them. Their names are in green. They support me. They support the channel. So I want to say give the Green Team big kisses. Mwah. Thank you so much, Green Team. And please, if you want your name in green, if you want the extra content, please join the Green Team. Yes, support me so I can support you. I also have a Patreon page where you could get more content. Yeah, so please check out my Patreon page for more content. Yeah, so if you like my videos, if you like my worksheets, if you like my books, please check out my Patreon for more content. For more content, yeah, more practice. Okay, I will be back tomorrow, August 31st, 5 p.m. Okay, so I hope to see you tomorrow, all right? And have a great day, everyone. Take it easy, and let's say goodbye together, shall we? Let's count down to saying goodbye. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, thanks so much. I hope to see you tomorrow. Take it easy. Bye.